think, like I've always said, being a bridge is very important. Nowadays, when the world is so divided, everyone's taking their own interest. Being a bridge is like for people to see what is better if they can work together rather than just stay on their own and focusing on their own interest. And being a bridge is when people coming together, seeing the commonality in their own humanity, in their own concern for better living.